He's just a unique player. I like to do these comparisons to the times when I came in the league and we were in the league, younger players, and I loved Arvydas Sabonis.
Sabis.
And I always wondered, like, I would like to see him in his prime. I think we're seeing him in his prime through Jokic.
Please subscribe to Hooper's Lane.